Look, so let me tell you about a guy called Alex, a young kid that likes kicking ball. He was 17 with a little sister that's had cancer since she's small. And Alex loved her and he loved his parents, but then he was really gonna make it. But the devil had plans to break this man and Alex is soon gone face it. So it started one day, it was just a Friday and Alex had finished training. He was running home because he missed the bus and he saw that it started raining. But then as he got to his house, he saw the door's been forcefully opened. So he goes inside, can't believe his eyes because everything's just been stolen. So he goes to his mother's room, all confused, and opens the door. Alex goes inside, sees his mum crying, with his dad just dead on the floor. And Alex found out that during the robbery, dad tried to fight his best. But then as his dad was fighting, he got sadly stabbed in his chest. 1 year's passed without his dad. But Alex is keeping his sanity. So he's got to step up and keep his head up. Yeah, he's got to be the man for his family. But hospital bills are coming because his sister needs some surgery. Her mum won't work because she's been broken since the day of the burglary. She realised she's got to do something. Her daughter's life's on her hand. She starts sleeping with a man that's abusive just to make a couple grand. And Alex didn't know this till he came home. So his mum with bruises crying. He said, "Mum, please stop." She said, "No way, it's your sister's life or mine." But then one day it was just different. Alex couldn't stand it. He was on a mission. He had a knife that came from the kitchen. I'm gonna threaten that brother to listen. But then as he got to the door, he saw his sister laid on the floor. Said he hit me, Alex, he's beating mum, or I just can't take no more. Alex was mad, grabbed his shank, moving like Sasuke, runs with his sword. Mum's holding her face as the man kicks her in his brand new Jordan 4s. And Alex is fuming, "Brother, you stupid, touching my mum, you're mad." Then he smiles at Alex and says, "I'm gonna kill your mum like I did your dad." Look. Okay, let's get back to the story. I guess you're wondering what happens after. So Alex is standing opposite of the person who killed his father. And now Alex is crazy, shaking. He has tears coming down his eyes. He said, "What did you say, my guy? You better take that back before you lose your life." Out of nowhere, the guy starts laughing. He said, "Basically, my name's Cal. I used to give your dad money for your sister. He owed me debt for a while, but sadly he couldn't pay." And you know what happens to liars? If a guy can't pay in my day, they end up dead like Jiraiya. So as this all is happening, the mum's just frozen shocked. Alex don't care, he grabs that knife and starts to swing non-stop. So he gets this last Cal's arm and then Cal screams out in pain. Then Alex goes to kill this man out of nowhere. Cal fights back with rage. He dodges a swing from Alex and then pushes him down to the floor. Now Alex has dropped that knife and Cal's gonna pick it up as a sword. But then thankfully Alex remembers mum's got a gun underneath that bed. So she put it there for protection after the day of her husband's death. So Alex grabs it with anger and now he's pointing it just at Cal. Cal freezes up with the knife and said, "If you're bad, better kill me now." So Alex gets ready to shoot. He points and takes that gun off safety. Then the mum screams, "Alex, please wait, don't kill him, I'm pregnant with his baby." Then the sister enters the room. Alex turns around as soon as she knocks. In that moment, Cal grabs that gun and then suddenly lets her for shot. But Alex ain't touched, he's fine. He's standing there unmarked. Then he turns to his little sister who has a bullet straight for her heart. Huh. Look. Okay, let's get back to the action. This is the final part of the saga. So Alex's sister has just been shot by the person that killed his father. Now Alex is crazy crying, and so is his broken mother, as his sister dies with her last words, "Thank you for being my brother." So Cal tries to shoot Alex, but he has no more bullets in the gun. So Cal jumps out that window, gets to his car and makes a run. But Alex didn't chase him, he was watching his sister die so cruelly. His heart was just so shattered, not in one piece, I ain't talking like Luffy. Now before Alex could make his move, Cal got caught and charged for murder. Now Alex was fuming, he wanted to kill him, but he couldn't act no further. So Alex had buried his sister and started to hate his mum. So he wanted the baby dead, but she said no, abortion's wrong. So 8 months passed, we're in the hospital and the mums gave birth to a son. Now Alex is in that room and with pure rage takes out a gun. And the mum screams, "Alex, what are you doing? Like, please stop, like, are you crazy?" Then Alex said, "He killed my father, he killed my sister, I'll kill his baby." Then he's pointing the gun at the baby with a million thoughts in his head. Out of nowhere he lets off a shot, bow, bow, someone's dead, but the baby ain't touched, he's fine. So who got killed with a gun? Well, Alex is smiling with the remorse that he just took out his mum. Then Alex sits next to the baby and he waits for police so happy. And then he turns to the baby and proudly says, "I'm gonna meet your daddy." And yeah, this story's done, been so crazy, it's been so tragic, but thank you for coming on a journey to hear the story of Alex. Huh.